Let's get ready to drop the puck along with Carlin Bates, Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Can't wait for this one tonight here with EA Sports. Your first period is set to go. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Marner. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Quick feed down low.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kill. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And there's the save. Scores! On the rebound and puts it home! The Icebreakers have turned it up to 11 here early with that goal.
They told us this morning that they wanted to attack early. They thought that the other team might not be ready for a quick start. Turns out they were right.
Chelyabinsk got a hold of it along the wall. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. Pass broken up. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Icebreakers will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. Moves it up. Slides the puck over. The Eagles have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Easy peasy right there by Paquette. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. There's a great save right there, keeping them at bay. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Anderson. Can't connect. Paquette's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Chelyabinsk won the draw. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Eagles take it across the blue line. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. He's got a little jump. All alone! Scores! Clinical! The period has expired. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Marner's got it in the offensive zone. Chelyabinsk got the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Gill. Colorado's got it from behind the net. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Chelyabinsk got possession here in the neutral zone. The Icebreakers gain control of it. Chelyabinsk on the attack. Moves it to Kill. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves the puck to Kane. Here they are on the attack. And she makes the save. Does it again with the stop.
Oh, he's got to feel like he got robbed. I mean, he's money in there. In tight, that's his spot.
And he takes the feed. Here's an odd man rush. It's a two-on-one. Can't make the connection on the pass. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Back to the point it goes. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And now he moves it quickly to Kane. Takes it to the net. Scores! And just like that, they've got in front.
I like the way they've been playing here, James. It felt like they were going to get a scoring chance. They get one, and they don't miss. Now they've got the lead. That's a bullseye. He gets the puck back close to the net. He never misses. What a quick shot.
The Icebreakers have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
Always better to play in front. You can dictate the matchup. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Steps inside. Here's a backhander. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Now they stayed great on it. Once he's got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Most of the time, James, when you get in this tight, you're not really aiming it. And now that it's on your backhand, even less. You just want to deliver it quickly. That's a perfect shot.
Here in the late goings of the period, Chelyabinsk really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Here's a short pass to Marner. Settles things down and scores! That's two times, two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck's just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. Man, that's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat, it's hard, it's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Chelyabinsk got it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Belkov. And now it's grabbed by Gill. Can't make it work. Puck exits the zone. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Back at the point, they set it up. Looks to get the puck over to Marner. And that's knocked away by Belgar. Puck grabbed by Kane.
The boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
There's the whistle icing the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Icebreakers are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed down low. Huge steal at his own end. Moves it up through the middle from the right. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Grabbed along the boards by Marner. Oh, that's a fail.
Yeah, he makes a good play here, but just can't get the puck on the net.
Slides it across. Skate save.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Colorado's got it in their own zone. They got a 3-on-1. Picked up along the boards by Martin. And that's broken up. Shea Bing's moving it along the wing. Center into the middle. They score!
Going to shoot it is standing right in front of the net, and it's in the cage.
Canes won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Moves it to the middle, and that doesn't connect. The icebreakers take it along the wall. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Almost lost the puck, but hands on here as play continues. Played big in the moment there. Here we go, 2-on-1. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Goes right to the crease. It's in. It's, did he just knock that in?
Oh, yeah, he did. Isn't it hard enough to stop with the shot? He ends up knocking it into his own net for an own goal.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Shea Bing's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. Takes control of the puck. Gains the zone through center. We got a whistle offside the call. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Canes won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they can't connect on the... All alone! And pucks it off the post.
Oh, really good shot. He was able to... Snap the shot off quickly, beats the goaltender, not the pipe.
Scooped up along the wall by Marner. Dials up the blocker, save here. The icebreakers have it now. Gets it out of his own end. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Stays with it. The icebreakers gain possession along the wall. It away to keep the pressure on.
Chelyabinsk's coaches have nothing but positivity behind the bench. This has been a dominant performance.
Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Past the halfway mark of this period, lots of goals on display tonight. It's 5-2. Colorado's won the draw. From the point, looks to make something happen. Gives them nothing in front. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Late goings of this period. Chelyabinsk got a 5-2 lead. Nice job tying up his opponent. Taken by Gill. Big play inside the defensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. The Eagles look to start the transition game. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Sends the feed in front. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Moves the puck down low.
Move!
And a good solid hit on that play. Angles it over to Marner. Chelyabinsk working the puck near the point. And he makes a save there. Oh, and another big stop.
The job's not done till the job's done. I mean, one save, not enough. Got to make another one, too. And peppered with a couple of consecutive shots.
Scores! And from out of nowhere here in the dying seconds, they get one before the period ends.
Teams start to look at that clock winding down, and you just want to get to the end of the period. This is like a lightning bolt into the middle of this game.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. It has been an offensive fireworks display here tonight, and I would expect it to continue here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Colorado's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick and off target.
The play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Picked up along the wall by Marner. Can't find his man. Puck scooped up by Hayden. And he takes a shot. Chelyabinsk got control of the puck. The Eagles gain possession. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Here's the pass. And she comes up with a quick answer there. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. Chelyabinsk got control of it now here in the offensive end. Scores his second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. Even coming back into their own zone after they've given up this chance, you know they're thinking counterattack right away. Look how quickly they turn that play around. They give up something, they gain something. They don't miss, they're on the board.
Moments away from the faceoff, let's get back to the action. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Turned aside with the glove by Paquette. Here we go, on-man rush. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Scores! It's a hat-trick! And let those fish fly!
Well, anything that's unique really pulls the people into it. Because it started here, this is where the fans feel most identifiable with it. The third goal, let it fly. This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage.
Chelyabinsk only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. The Eagles take over on possession. Quick feed to Marner. And the puck is knocked away. DeYoung's got it in the offensive end. Pass broken up. Quick pass to Bogard. Nice poke check. Owens carries the puck in his own zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Throws it on goal. He scores! Talk about capitalizing there.
They looked like they were more aggressive knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against. Net is a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
The Icebreakers win it. And he takes the dish. Colorado's got possession of the puck. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. And he regains control of the puck. Chelyabinsk got it behind the net. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. And she kept that one out of the net.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one. He always seems to score from in tight. You don't get many chances from in there. What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this. And that's going to be the difference.
Goaltender covers up and we'll get a faceoff. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Yeah.
We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. The Eagles win it.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
Takes a shot. Oh, great save right there on the play. Paquette's got the puck, and she's going to hang on to it for a faceoff.
Sometimes you get running around in your zone, or maybe things don't look right to the goaltender, and they freeze the puck. She makes that choice right here.
Shelly Mink's got it in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Kill. Cuts to the front. Wilson's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. He grabs the puck here at the point. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Backhander denies it in front. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Got a hold of the puck. Hayden's got it in the defensive end. Maintains possession. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Puts it on net. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Colorado's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
It gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
And play resumes as the puck is shot. Sends the pass over. The Eagles have it from their own end. Passed up ahead.
Anderson's hungry.
Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these games. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
The Eagles have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Keeps hold of the puck. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. And sends it just out of reach.
Now you don't have to build a new hotel every time you have the puck. Just get the thing forward. Don't turn it over. Don't make a mistake that allows them to come back and push against your team.
Takes a shot. Scores! We're tied! We're tied! We're tied here late in the game!
What a shocking, shocking goal to go in so late in the game. This looked like it was under control. Oh, this stinks for the other team. They've got the lead. They're just a few seconds away from closing it out. They don't get the job done.
Colorado's won it. The Eagles take it along the wall. Sends it in front. And she denies that opportunity. There's the horn bringing regulation time to an end. We got overtime coming up next. ready to drop the puck here in OT. Looking for heroics here as they get underway in overtime. And a stick break setup. Takes it and looks ahead. A chance in front. Takes a shot. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Puck picked up by Hayden. Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. Turns it aside with the glove. And that play's broken up. The Icebreakers have it now. Shot, and he puts that one aside with ease.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Puck slid down the ice. Into the corner. Moves it to Marner. And no luck on that pass attempt. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Slides it up to Anderson. Colorado's got the puck against the half wall. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Hayden's taking it from his own end. Works it across to Anderson. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Gill. Takes the shot. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. Grabs the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Marner. Here's a short pass to DeYoung. Puck leaves the zone on the bad pass, and they'll be forced to regroup. Hayden's lugging the puck. The Eagles move it in. And now it's grabbed by Marner. Here's a shot. The Icebreakers have it behind the net. And that's just out of reach. Hayden's moving the puck through his own zone. Textbook poke check by Gill. Now he takes it over the line. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Belgar. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. A chance behind the net. Chelyabinsk's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. Handles the pass on the right side.
Anderson's had a great game.
Scores! The overtime winner! And we'll put this one to bed! What a thrilling finish tonight! Wow!
Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us. beautiful night for hockey. Let's get set to drop the puck. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Eagles take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And that pass doesn't go. Here they come on the attack down the right side. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here's a feed in front, and that's intercepted. Puck grab by Kane. Ontario's looking to break out. Heatley's got it across the line. With possession along the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Drives to the sweet spot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's see what the officials are calling. Marner's getting two for tripping. And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Everybody's having trouble getting on the board tonight, but here's a power play, the first of the game for them.
Taken by Kane. The Rain have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Heatley. Great glove save! Steph's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Colorado's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Ontario's got it along the wall. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Ontario's playing it from the side. Here's a pass down low. Into the corner now. Ontario's gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Heatley. And he gets in front of that. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And the man advantage unit comes up empty-handed. We keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because they're showing them great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Moves it over to Heatley. Sends it into the offensive zone. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Kane's got it against the boards. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone.
Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer!
Well, I guess we know what's on the clips tomorrow in the video room, James. The defenseman standing directly behind the net when the puck's out front before it gets shot into the net.
Colorado's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
A thunderous collision.
He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
Quick pass to Heatley. Can't make the connection on the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Owens has it in the defensive end. And we'll reset things after that icing. Past the midway mark of the frame. 1-0 the score. Colorado's got possession here in their own end. Sends a pass over. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Marner. Grabbed along the board by Anderson. And that's deflected off someone in front. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Heatley. Scores! And look at this! We're all tied up!
There's a part of this game that looked like it was going to get away from them. Yet they hung in there. Their goalie made a couple of good stops. And here they are. They get the big play, and this game is tied. He's money close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. Looks to set up at the point now. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Great defensive effort with the stick. Takes the feed from the left side. Colorado's got the puck. The Eagles get a hold of the puck in their own end. Good stop by Stepp. Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Ontario's got it, and they're on the attack. Grabs control of it at the point. Takes a shot. Oh, gets a trapper on that one as he just got enough of it. The Eagles carry it along the wall. Manages to hang on. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hayden. Slides the puck across to Heatley. They've got the defense outnumbered. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Passes it in front. Picked off in front. Into the offensive end now. Takes a shot. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit. Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. And that doesn't reach the net. Slides the puck down low. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Their seats, teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Colorado's won the opening draw, and their power play rolls on. Moves it to Marner. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Kane's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And he lays him out with that collision. On the backhand! Denies him in close.
Right on top of that pass, side to side. That puck's got nowhere to go.
Made that stop.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Handles the pass at center. Cuts to the paint. And the PK unit keeps them in there. Impressive kill, keeping this one tied.
Well, the only thing that happened was...
He scores!
Well, the break is high here, James.
This game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
The Eagles make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. To have the one-goal lead, you don't want to give it back.
And he turned that aside as we continue play here. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Eagles are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. There's a great save on the net. Scores! And they've evened the score on that one.
Even though they've been behind, James, I think they've played a pretty good game here. They haven't let the game escape from them. They haven't chased it. Now they've got the equalizer, and they've got the momentum.
The Rain have given us a new game here early in the second as they have tied things up.
Worked hard to get themselves back into this position to make it a new game.
Ontario's looking to break out of their own end. Hammers a shot, and he makes the save. And he takes the feed. Simple step by step. Puck scooped up by Anderson. Ontario's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come.
Anderson, pick yourself up.
Ontario's on the attack. Here he is on the run. Stop that one. Hayden's got it in the corner. Picked up along the boards by Marner. The Eagles will play it against the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kane. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Heatley's got it to the side.
Move!
And a little body contact on that play. Here comes the official's call. Owens is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box. Ontario's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
Here's a short pass to Heatley. Colorado's got the puck shorthanded. Looking to break out here on the power play. Moves it quickly over to Heatley. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Moves it around along the half wall. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Good stand-up hit on the play. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Tries to the crease. Stones him in front.
Owens is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
They've got numbers here. Fires it. Gives up the body for the block. Puck picked up by Marner.
What the save.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. And that's picked away. Scooped up along the wall by Marner. And now it's grabbed by Heatley. Great use of the wall on the pass. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure. Takes hold of the puck. Takes it to the corner. Takes the return feed. And the defenders come away with it. Carries it across the line. Shot! Too much traffic in the lane. Ontario's got the puck along the boards. Moves into the slot. Sharp angle shot. Scores!
The huge go-ahead goal has changed the landscape in this one.
Yeah, a critical goal here at a critical time. The game's tied. You're looking for somebody to make a play. Who's going to step up? There it is. They've got the lead.
Colorado's got some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one-goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that slides right out to center ice. Under a minute to go here inside the second period.
They've worked hard for this goal. They get the chance. They finally put it away. And now everything, as you mentioned, is all level.
James, I think the quickness of the delivery of the puck is more important than the placement when you're in this tight. You're just trying to open up a hole for the goaltender.
Colorado's won the draw in the neutral zone. Now a quick pass to Anderson. And that's broken up. Feeds it down low. Still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. Number 3 just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Slides the puck up from the left side. Marner's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Colorado's got the puck. Quick feed to Marner. Beats it over on the rush. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Colorado's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
There's a save!
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Grabs possession of the puck. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. And they get the puck out. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Canes looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Ontario's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. The Eagles have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Anderson's got it along the line.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, team. Jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just moving along.
Heatley's time is almost done.
And that's turned aside. Ontario's time in the box is up, and we are back to even strength and still tied up here. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Ontario's won the draw. Into the offensive zone. Broken up by Hayden. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Get a little physical there with that collision. Gains the zone. Can't connect blocked on the pass. Floats it right onto the tape. Skates in behind the cage. Tosses it to Hayden. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Actually trying to do the right thing, trying to deny ice, but if you take it that aggressively, you get called for interference.
The Eagles once again send out their power play unit. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. A chance to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some...
Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. In a tie game, you're just trying to survive the penalty kill, not go ahead in the game. Yet they do a good enough job to get the turnover to get the chance, and they don't miss. It's in the net.
Ontario's coaches look pretty active down there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they don't want anybody to get complacent here. They've got the lead, and they want to push forward. As quick as you get the lead, you can lose it right back.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Heatley's going to play it against the half wall. And that's blocked. The Rain have the puck while undermanned. Play rolls on. Tries to feed it across. Takes it to the front. Great poke by Anderson. Colorado's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Ontario's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. How did he stop that one?
He tracks this puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Heatley's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Kane. Cut into the front of the net. Ontario's got control of the puck. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Turned aside by Steph. And now it's over to Marner. And that's broken up by Heatley. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends the pass down low.
We expected this to be a really competitive game, and it hasn't disappointed. Now we're down the stretch, and we'll see how it turns out.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Late goings of this period. Ontario's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Sends the feed in front! Scores! What a finish on the play! Gaining momentum. Can't make it work. Up along the wing. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Skates to the crease. They score!
James, how many timeouts can you have? because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
He's got such quick hands, James. That puck's on and off his stick in a hurry. And you have to deliver it fast if you're that close to the net.
Ontario's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Big save in front.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot, and he keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Ontario's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and he cocks it perfectly in the offensive end. And that's poked away by Anderson. Moves it to the middle. He scores! What a play!
Even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. Marner's got the puck in his own zone. Driving right to the front. He scores! And he is having a night tonight.
Sometimes the puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. Great night. Huh. Better to be lucky than good. This thing bounces around and somehow evades the goaltender. I don't even really know how that ended up in the net.
Ontario's got the puck in the defensive
end. What about set to go?
Oh, he rocks him. Fires it. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow. And another stop. Puck scooped up.
Oh, there it is, Jim. Eventually, if you give up chances, you're going to give one up. I thought it was too late, yet they find a way to level the game off.
Moments away from the face-off. Let's get back to the action. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. Picked away in the neutral zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. There's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. Time is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Time to boogie. Overtime is underway here. Next goal wins. Let's go. Slides it diagonally to Kane. Oh, a monstrous hit in the corner there. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Sliding the puck behind the net. Pass broken up. Slides the puck down low. Owens is on the attack. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Picked up along the wall by Dvorak. Moves it to Heatley. On the attack along the boards.
How heroic do I look from that angle?
The Eagles will play from the defensive zone. To the front. Looking to end it. And he denies it with a monstrous save here in overtime. Ontario's in on the offensive attack now. Takes the pass. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Hayden. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Grabs it in his own end. Takes it along the wall by Navarro. And he comes up with it.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Heatley's going to play it from the back of the cage. And that pass attempt is deflected. Pokes it away in his own end. Steps on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Ontario's won the draw. From the point, they take control of it. Hammers the one-timer! What a stop as he puts out the fire! A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Nice job tying up his opponent. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Steps off to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Canes won it off the faceoff. The Rain have the puck on the attack. Trying to get it out of their own end. Icing waved off here.
He got after it pretty good and prevented the icing.
And that shot gets caught in traffic. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Ontario's got the puck against the boards.
Trying to make some magic happen.
Ball broken up on the play.
I don't think there was enough room to really pull that move off. It's a creative try, but it doesn't work.
Here's a short pass to Heatley. Colorado's got possession of the puck. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Anderson. The Eagles look to start the transition game. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delay penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That penalty in overtime feels like 3 days long. You're really hoping for your killers now.
Owens could help his team light the lamp for the final time tonight if he's able to use his zone ability to generate a good scoring chance here, guys.
Ontario's got possession here in their own end. Passes it to Heatley. Centering feed! Takes a shot! Ontario's got the puck against the half wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Through center along the wing. Couldn't complete the pass. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. They get it done. Puts it on net. And that's off the glove and will play on. For the win! Colorado's got the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
Power play starting to hear from it from the quarterbacks up in the stands. They want more time in the offensive zone.
Great save from it tight.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets up tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Moves it quickly over to Dvorak. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends it out in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Sends it over to Kane. And he takes the pass. Quick pass across to Marner. Looking to set up offensively.
He got blocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Eagles take possession off the face-off. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Into the offensive zone, down the right wing. And he easily stops that one. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Ontario's got it, and they're on the attack. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick shot! That's not going to fool him.
I almost can't believe he didn't score from there. I'd bet on him from that close.
Hayden sliding the puck behind the net. From behind the net. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
A critical draw here. Great read by the way to take possession with the two centermen tied up.
Dvorak's not going to escape the boos tonight. They're all over him after he caused the injury earlier on in that controversial play.
And now he moves it to Heatley. And that's offside, stopping the play. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Canes won the draw here in the open ice. Handles the puck. Goes right to the face. Ontario's got the puck now. From center, they get into the attacking area. Poked away by Kane. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Here's a chance! Well, there's the buzzer, but fear not. We've got another overtime frame coming at you right after this here on EA Sports.
Something bother him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift.
Slides it over with pace to Anderson. Here they come on the rush. Knocked away. Tries to get the puck over to Heatley. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Offensive zone face-off and he wins the draw. Didn't get all of it, but just got enough of it with the trapper. Quick feed to Marner. Ontario's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a chance behind the net. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. That's moved up ahead. To the low slot. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
But he came out and challenged a good save.
And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Moves the puck. Ontario's going to play it from the corner. Strong defensive effort. Ontario's got the puck against the wall.
There's a hit on the play. Up.
Quick pass to Kane. Can't find his man. Three on one. Here they come on the attack. Fails to find the open man. Here's a chance. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Cuts into the paint. Scores! They win it. They win it overtime. And the Sea Game is scored tonight. Wow, what a finish.
Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips the backhander past the goalie.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Sabalski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.
It's good to see more competitors joining us here in the world of Chell. There's been a number of spectacular plays so far. Let's see if they can top them.
should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Eagles start with possession as we are now underway. The Shamrocks pick up steam and are on the attack. Nady's going to play into the corner. Manages to hang on.
Hey, how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later? This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Moves it to Nady. Oh, a good textbook hit there. Takes the puck behind the net. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Stopped with ease.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
And kept that one out of the net. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kane. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Handles it along the blue line. Boston's got the puck here in the open ice. The Shamrocks ready to go on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Marner. And it's a quick pass to Kane. Poked away in the neutral zone by Gilmore. Makes the glove stop. Slapshot's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless. The Shamrocks win it in the defensive zone. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Nice save from point-blank range.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time, turned away.
Cuts to the point. Hits in the back of the net. He scores!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Colorado's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front. Kane's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. More than half the frame has been played here. Colorado's ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Slides the pass over to Bobos. Grabs the puck. And that pass doesn't go. He grabs the puck here at the point. Colorado's got it in the neutral zone. Boston's got control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hayden. The Shamrocks gain possession in their own end. Kane's got the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Quick feed to Gilmore. Can't make the connection on the pass. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Boston's got it in their own zone. Couldn't complete the play. Cutting to the slot. Scooped up along the wall by Anderson. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Marner. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Nady's a great skater who can turn on a dime, guys. His elite edges zone ability means not only can he turn quickly, but he carries that momentum into a new lane to create more space for himself.
Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Anderson. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Nady. Here's a chance. To his teammate. Scores!
There was some spice on that.
I don't know how he gets free. I mean, everybody knows he's so good at this one-timer. He gets enough room to powder this thing, and it's in the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck picked up in the open ice. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the puck. Great reach with the poke check. Moves it to Kane. The Shamrocks get a hold of it. Sends it over. Marner's got it in the defensive end. Play is called for offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Kane's won the draw. And that's broken up. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. Picks it off in the offensive end. Stops him cold. And now it's grabbed by Kane. Kind of lost control for us. Second period.
Even though it really shouldn't matter, it does change the way you play the game. Now that you're in the lead, you can dictate the pace of the game.
Slides the puck across to Marner. Taken by Hayden. Takes it to the net. No room for that one to get through.
Hayden's able to stay in the play after he stumbles. Still gets the shot. That's a terrific effort.
Score!
One of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. I'd say that's a pretty effective screen. You can see by the goaltender reacting, James. He doesn't really pick it up. He's trying to guess at it where the puck might be.
Colorado's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. And that goes off course off a body.
Anderson's got something bother him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift.
Passes up ahead from the left wing.
Move! You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Boston's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
The Shamrocks get a hold of the puck in their own end. From the left side, they gain the zone. The Shamrocks carry it along the wall. And the stick is best friend on that save right there. My goodness, the scores! That's the hat trick!
What a tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets it third. An outstanding game so far. That's a bullseye. He gets the puck back close to the net. He never misses. What a quick shot.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Receives the pass. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone. That's a textbook body contact there. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. The Shamrocks looking against the half wall. And that's off target as it hits a body. A score!
Seemed to be some back and forth here that was making it hard to determine who's going to take the lead. That goal changes the whole course of this night. Now the other guys have to chase. He's looking at the replay up on the clock. He can't believe that this puck hit him as it did and still went into the net.
Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. The Eagles will play it from the corner. Hayden's got it along the boards. Oh, what a save in front.
Into the butterfly.
They scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work has gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. The coach is talking about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Boston's won the draw. The Shamrocks have it now. Handles the puck at the point. Colorado's gained possession. Here's a short pass to Kane. Smart heads up play to put that one away.
Gilmore's just having an amazing night. Every time he touches the puck, a couple of things happen. It ends up in the back of the net, and the home crowd boos him.
Skate score!
You can have a bounce off from Skate James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
The Eagles taking one goal lead here in the second.
This game doesn't look like it's going to stretch out at all now, James. Even though there is a lead, it seems like it'll stay close.
Puck scooped up by Kane. Drives it to the crease. Oh, and he whiffs. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Oh, tremendous save on the one-timer! Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Using the net for cover. The Shamrocks scoop it up along the boards. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Centering game! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Slick feed. Colorado's looking to break out. Here's an odd man rush. And too much. It's in the back of the net for an own goal. The Eagles have to be feeling good about themselves right now, Ray. A two-goal cushion as they're approaching the intermission here.
They played well and they deserve to be in the lead that they're in. Now as you get close to the intermission, the coach will remind them, don't fall asleep yet.
And they're in the final minute of the second. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Colorado's got it in their own end with time against them. Moves it quickly over to Kane.
Pulls it to the middle. And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck.
Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Marner's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. Boston's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. Fans are buzzing, teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. Colorado's won the draw here to open this period, and they'll shave a few seconds off this penalty. Quick feed to Anderson. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Shot up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
Getting bailed out by his team tonight. He's not had a good night. His save percentage is poor.
The Eagles take it across the blue line. Boston's got possession of the puck. Takes it to the front. He'll need more than that to beat him. Colorado's got possession while undermanned. Quick pass to Bobos. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Boston's got the puck in the corner. The Shamrocks come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Kane's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. The Shamrocks send their man advantage unit out once more.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to watch that away. Not let it affect the first power play.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Moves it to Nady. Handles the pass.
Gilmore's in the zone. He's got four and he's looking for more.
He tries to tuck it in. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Anderson's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Centering pass! And that's stopped! He scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal!
Quick release beats the goaltender. I think the goalie felt it. He was in the perfect position. He didn't really move too much, but just inside the post.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Colorado's won it. Gets the puck over to Marner. The Eagles gain possession along the wall. Boston's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Kane. The Eagles play it along the wing. Sends it down low. Intercepted the pass. Boston's got the puck. Sends it ahead to Nady. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
That's not great timing, Jay. Game, now you've got to kill this penalty off, too.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Grabs the puck. And that's deflected. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Eagles gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Kane. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Kane's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. The Eagles win possession here in the open ice. Anderson's got it against the boards. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Great heads-up play with the stick by Gilmore. Moves it quickly over to Kane. The Shamrocks are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Nice feed. Pass broken up. Maintains possession. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. From the point, looks to make something happen. Marner's got it along the wing. And that slides right out to center ice. From behind the net, looks to break out. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Kane's crossed the line and gained the zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Here comes the call.
Are the players frustrated there? You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
Boston's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves into the slot. Quick shot.
Get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Kane's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Great stick work with the steal. Puck picked up by Gilmore. And that's blocked in traffic. The Eagles gain possession. That opportunity's rejected.
Usually he gets into close quarters, James. It's money. Not this time. The goalie beats him with the stop.
Comes up with the stop. Slap shot's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. This is how you create the offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape, off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net.
Colorado's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
The Shamrocks win it. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Drives to the paint! The Eagles get a hold of the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. From the neutral zone now. Colorado's looking. He's got a little jump. Slides it across. Bucked it up from behind. The Shamrocks have it against the wall. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And there we go. Icing is the call. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Boston's got it in the defensive zone.
Important draw for him. The players are tired after the icing.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Good clearing attempt to breathe. In close! They score! They say three is the magic number, and it certainly is for them.
Well, you can't get on the ice fast enough when your team starts to score like this. This is an onslaught, and it looks like they've got no way to stop it. Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a beat. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it. He goes for the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after. Here's a chance, a 2-0.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
That'll do it.
Well, at least definitely for him, a where-were-you moment in EASHL history. He gets his first win with a new team. That's got to be huge mentally, Raisman.
It is for sure, James. I mean, they bring you in to try and be part of the solution. They bring you in because they have a need and goal for somebody to make some stops. He was terrific, and he's earned that first win, and that goes a long way in the room.
Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. And here we go. The game's underway. Takes the puck at the point. Long Island's got it behind the net. Oh, that went sideways.
Move.
Scores! And they get on the board quickly here in this one.
When we were talking to the coach this morning, he said on the road, his team has a to slumber their way into games. Not today.
The Mighty Ducks have to be loving this start.
You'd love for every start on the road to be this good. The early goal, a good couple of first shifts. Now you want to push through this first period.
Nice pass. Sends it in front. It scores! What an opportunity! It delivers! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. From the open ice, they gain the line. Pass it into the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now.
You get the odd man rush because the defensive team breaks down their coverage. But then once you get the rush, you have to execute, and they do it perfectly.
Long Island's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. With possession along the wall.
Embarrassing. Pick yourself up.
Here's a rock and a shot. And a solid save there as we play on. Slides it back to the blue line. Collision taken by Hayden. Puck grabbed by Anderson. Hayden's it over on the attack. And that carries off a body in traffic. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Long Island's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Quackenbush has got it in the offensive zone. Long Island's in transition. The Mighty Ducks will play it against the wall. Puck scooped up by Hayden. Oh, so close. What a chance there.
Pretty creative. All you're trying to do, get it off your stick to your teammate as fast as you can.
The Eagles look to start the transition game. Moves inside! Decides to think about it. Picked up along the wall by Quackenbush. And now it's grabbed by Demand. Takes a shot, and that's blocked from someone in front. Fires it on net. Big time stop. the halfway mark of this period. The Mighty Ducks lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. And now he moves it quickly to Owens. Shot gets the glove on it to make the save. Here in the back half of this period, it's 2-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's the difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move.
It was that close.
Quackenbush is going to need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost.
There's the whistle icing the call. The official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Trying to gain a step. Mott's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Here in the late going of the frame, we've got a 2-1 game. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Here they
get
come.
Right.
Attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Piper scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Piper stick-handling in his own zone. Slides the puck over. Look out, here they come on the attack. Long Island's regained possession of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick feed to demand. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Scores his second of the game!
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Nice job tying up his opponent. What a steal in his own end!
Long Island's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They've turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Colorado's looking to overcome that slow start. They just didn't have it early. And by the time their legs started to come around, they were chasing the game. The second period gives them a new opportunity.
Long Island's got it now.
Getting fancy behind the net.
Scores! My goodness, what a goal!
Oh, I love it, but how cocky are you to make the Michigan move in that area? Oh, man, what a goal. I don't know why he would even think this is the right thing to do. I would have never thought of that. But he scoops the puck up in tight. Michigan style, it's in the net.
The Mighty Ducks seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
And he takes the feed.
Demon's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
And that's turned aside by Mott.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
The Eagles have the puck in the corner. Oh, a true warrior to block that. The Mighty Ducks are going to be down a man. Roughing is the call. Set.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
Long Island's won the draw. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. The Mighty Ducks will play it in their own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. And he takes the dish. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that goes off a body. Clinical power play goal. Colorado's still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Demand. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. The Mighty Ducks are across the line and into the offensive end. And the puck departs the zone.
That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
The Eagles move the puck in the defensive zone. Colorado's moving it up the ice. The Mighty Ducks have it from their own end. Puck picked up by Marner. Colorado's got it in their own zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Picked off by Hayden. To the low slot! Long Island's got a hold of the puck. Taken by Demand. Tries to feed it over to Quackenbush. Takes the feed. Can't make it work. Poked away at center by Anderson. The Eagles have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining steam here on the attack. Moves around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. The Mighty Ducks gain possession along the wall. Puck grabbed by Marner. Directs it on over to Anderson. Colorado's playing it from the side. Can't make the connection on the pass. It's a 3-on-1. Oh, what a move! Denies him!
Mott's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
Get right! Hit on the play. Long Island's got possession of the puck. Puck scooped up by Hayden. And a solid save on the play there. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Getting into the later stages of this period. Long Island's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with Bo both centers tied up. Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And that pass doesn't go. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. The Mighty Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Long Island's on the attack. Here's a pass to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Takes possession of the puck from scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
The Mighty Ducks don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
And that's broken up. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it to Demand. Here they come, three of them. Scores! That's two times, two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls one of them around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
Long Island's refused to let up that short hold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
Moves it quickly over to Keith. Hayden's got the puck in his own zone. Shot! Plus save! We're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Tomans gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next.